I'll always keep you safe.
Just don't get any better than this.
Can you believe he said that, though? He doesn't understand. Nobody does.
We've been together for the past 4 years now, and you always blame the meds.
You feel that? The thrill?
You're talking about a life. Your bell is like not a fucking bill, right?
It wasn't meant to be like this! What the fuck are you doing, Mark? You're gonna get killed!